धन्य रॉय मंजूरन, ध्रुव वीरमानी, हर्षवर्धन राजेंद्र बाबू, जयश्री जैन, जयदीप दार, कनिका नागपाल, किरण जोस इग्नेशियस, मेगा टैकर, मेहर जमूला, थैंक यू सर। आई नाउ इनवाइट श्री राजीव जैन, मेंबर गवर्निंग काउंसिल टाइप मी, टू हैंड ओवर द रिमेनिंग डिप्लोमा सर्टिफिकेट्स। मिथुन जैकोब, नेहा चौहान, निकिता अबरोल, निमिष जैन, निशांत नीरज, पमिड़ी मुक्कला लावण्या, पवन मिश्रा, प्रज्ञा आलवा, प्राणेश गुप्ता यमसानी, प्रेरणा सलूजा, पुष्यमी, राघवेंद्र श्याम, राहुल, रोहिता मेडसानी, रोशन नेपाल, साई कुमार महादेवन, सत्य सुंदर समल, सौरभ अग्रवाल, सौरभ जगवानी, शगुन टिब्रेवाल, सिद्धेश महादेवन, सौम्या वर्मा, सुनील छज्जर, तेजस्विनी राधाकृष्णन, थॉमस जैकोब, टीनू एंथोनी, वैभव पड़ेगांवकर, Venkateshwaran Sriram. Vindhya Hegde. Yogesh Nayak. Bharat Rathod. Gururaj Nayak. Aman Chip. And Munish Maganti. Thank you very much, sir. I now request our director, Dr. Asi Natarajan, to administer the professional oath to the graduating students.
Please say with me, I solemnly pledge that as a recipient of the postgraduate diploma in management of TAPI Management Institute, I shall practice my profession with conscience and dignity, uphold the ethical and moral values that govern the processes of good management, pursue excellence in management, strive to be a useful member of society by active participation in the socio-economic development of our country and humanity. Thank you. The graduates may please be seated.
I now request Dr. Gururaj Kidiyur, Dean Academics, TAPMI, to get the register of graduating students signed by our chairman, Dr. Ramdas Pai. Thank you, sir.
TAPMI recognizes the efforts and commitment of its students and strongly believes in celebrating meritocracy. I now request our Dean Academics, Dr. Gururaj Kidiyur, to announce the merit and special awards for 2015.
Honorable Chief Guest of the Convocation, Shri B. Muthuraman, Chairman of TAPMI Trust and Governing Council, Chancellor of Manipal University, Dr. Ramdas Pai, Pro-Chancellor and Member of TAPMI Trust, Dr. H.S. Billal, Dr. R.C. Natarajan, Director of TAPMI, respected members of TAPMI Governing Council, invited guests, my colleagues from faculty and staff, students, parents of graduating students, ladies and gentlemen, it is my proud privilege to conduct the presentation of Special Merit Awards. Every year, TAPMI gives awards to the three top-ranking students of the PGDM and PGDM healthcare programs. This is on the basis of their overall academic performance in both the years put together. I now request our chief guest, Shri B. Muthuraman, to present the special award for the most meritorious student from the 2015 batch of PGDM healthcare. And this award goes to Dr. Tanvi Saxena. I now request our chief guest, Shri Muthuraman, to present the special awards to three of the most meritorious students of the graduating class of PGDM. The third place goes to Mr. Varun Khanna. The second place goes to Rana Anshuman. And the first place goes to Kathiresan L. Thank you very much, sir. Professor Ranjan Acharya, who was a faculty member of TAPMI in the early 80s, passed away in July 2009 while holding the position of Senior Corporate Executive HR at Wipro Technologies, Bangalore. In his memory, the students of 85-87 batch have instituted an annual academic award by way of a contribution of ₹2,60,000 in 2012. TAPMI has contributed an equal amount to the fund, and the interest accrued from this fund is used to award the best student in marketing specialization. I request Dr. H.S. Balal to present the Ranjan Acharya Award for the best marketing student of the batch of 2015, and this award goes to Mr. Varun Khanna. An award was instituted in 2014 by the PGDM batch of 91-93 in the name of late Professor M. V. Kinney. The award is given to the student who secures the highest GPA in organizational behavior and organizational theory and practice courses in the first year. The award consists of a cash prize and a certificate to be presented to the student who fulfills the above criteria at the end of the second year. I request Dr. H.S. Balal to present the Professor M.V. Kinney Award for 2015, and the award goes to Harshavardhan Rajendra Babu. Thank you very much, sir. From the year 2010, TAPMI has introduced the TAPMI Achiever of the Year Award. The award recognizes exceptional performance in addition to academics during the two-year stay at TAPMI, such as contribution to the image of the institute by winning awards and prizes in competitions, publishing in prestigious journals, being part of prestigious projects outside the curriculum that are nationally or internationally recognized, or may have upgraded professional qualifications. She or he may have also contributed to institution building by outstanding work done as a member of various committees or fora, or may have participated in local community development in significant ways. The rating is done by the faculty members of TAPMI. I now request our distinguished chief guest, Shri B. Muthuraman, to present the TAPMI Achiever of the Year Award for the class of 2015 to Mr. Kathiresan. Thank you, sir. I now come to the most sought after and prestigious award, which is the TAPMI Titan of the Year Award. From the year 2013, Titan Industries have given an endowment to honor the best overall graduating student at TAPMI. The choice of the student is based on the best overall personality in addition to academic performance as pursued by the TAPMI community. The selection process involves a two-tier electoral system among student and staff and faculty. The award carries a cash award of ₹1 lakh and a citation. The citation reads as follows: You have always put in your best efforts to achieve excellence in all your academic pursuits. You have balanced your academic responsibilities with co-curricular and extracurricular activities. You have demonstrated your natural leadership qualities in your words, actions, and deeds. You have not only participated actively in the various institution building activities, but have also provided your fellow students with support and empathy whenever needed. You have exhibited your deep sense of duty to the institute's cause at all times and have been committed to the institute's values. Your ability to express yourself with sensitivity has earned you recognition from all. You have left your mark with the qualities you possess and have shown character in dealing with your shortcomings. You leave behind a sense of friendship, appreciation, and respect in all your interactions with the students, the faculty, and the staff. You have shown yourself as a person with sound moral principles. You have made a sincere effort to be a role model for your fellow students to look up to. You have exhibited qualities that will hold you in good stead for a successful career and a meaningful life. In recognition of all-round excellence, the faculty, the staff, and the students of TACME are proud to name you the Titan of the Year 2015. Congratulations, Mr. Kathiresan L. Kathiresan, I request our distinguished chief guest, Sri Muthuraman, to kindly present the award to Kathiresan. Kathiresan, would you like to say a few words in acceptance of this honor?
Pleasant evening, everyone. I call it a 2-1-2 experience. The first two, I thought, who's responsible for all this? There are only two people, the Almighty and my each and every single professor at TAPME. Then comes the one, I thought, whom am I going to share this fun with? That is only one person, it's with my friends, entire friends. And there comes the last two. Whom is this award belong to and whom is this going to? It's just to Daddy and Amma. Idu ungalku dhaan ma, idu ungalku dhaan pa. I'm so proud of you people, you both. Thanks a lot, Dad. Thanks a lot. Thanks, Amma. Thank you.
Thank you, Kathiresan, and congratulations once again. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Gunraj. I now request our chief guest, Sri B. Muthuraman, to kindly deliver the 29th convocation address.
First of all, a very good evening to all of you. Dr. Ramdas Pai, chairman of TAPME, Dr. H.S. Balal, trustee of TAPME and its governing council member, Dr. R.C. Natarajan, director of TAPME, members of the governing council, faculty members, parents of graduating students, and most of all, the graduating students. I consider it as a privilege and honor to deliver the convocation address at TAPME. This is my first ever visit to Manipal, home for a large number of educational institutions in a variety of disciplines. It was Dr. T.M.A. Pai's vision that created such a wonderful set of education.